Paul Edward Galanti was born on July 11, 1939, in Lodi, New Jersey, to parents Philip and Ruth. Along with his brother Philip Jr., he was raised in an Army family. His father was an Army colonel who led the building of forward air bases in the Pacific during World War II. Paul's father taught him you must have goals, an overall goal, and smaller goals in between. Paul's lifelong ambition was to be a pilot. The smaller goals were to complete the required education and training. He graduated from Valley Forge Military Academy in 1957 and the U.S. Naval Academy in 1962, where he later served as class president. Less than a year later, he married Phyllis and received his Navy wing shortly after. Following advanced aviation training, he served as a flight instructor at Pensacola until he was deployed to Vietnam in November 1964. As an A-4 Skyhawk pilot, Paul served aboard the USS Hancock. He flew 97 combat missions until June 1966, when his plane was hit by ground fire and he lost control. He ejected and landed his parachute amidst angry North Vietnamese villagers. As the mob approached, he dropped his pistol, threw up his hands, and began to laugh at his dire situation. He was then cuffed and paraded in the infamous Hanoi March. This marked the start of nearly 7 years as a prisoner of war. During his captivity, Paul endured beatings, deprivation, torture, and abuse. He was held in nearly 10 prison camps, including the renowned Hanoi Hilton. His optimism was his greatest asset in surviving the ordeal. He said, "No matter how bad I had it, somebody else had it worse. When I think about that, I didn't feel so bad for myself." On the home front, Phyllis waged a national campaign to raise awareness of the POW issue and the goal of bringing them home. Phyllis made multiple public speeches, news appearances, lobbied legislators, and rallied wives and families of other POWs. She even met with President Nixon and Secretary of State Henry Kissinger. Over time, Paul became the face of the POWs. He and Phyllis were featured in Newsweek magazine after the prisoners were released in 1973. Paul continued to serve in the Navy after his release. He was the executive officer and later the commanding officer of the Naval Recruiting District in Richmond, Virginia. He earned a Master of Commerce degree from the University of Richmond and moved to Annapolis, where he served in the office of the Commandant at the Naval Academy. He finally retired from the Navy in 1983. That same year, he was appointed as the first non-pharmacist executive director of the Virginia Pharmaceutical Association. He also became the executive vice president of the Medical Society of Virginia. Using his computer prowess, he was instrumental in establishing both associations as leaders in automation. Paul was the campaign director for Senator John McCain's presidential candidacy in 2000 and assisted with his 2008 run for president. Paul participates in numerous organizations and events supporting and honoring military veterans. This includes the Virginia War Memorial, which has an education wing named the Paul and Phyllis Galanti Education Center. He serves as commissioner of the memorial as well as the second commissioner of the Virginia Department of Veterans Service. Through Paul's extraordinary service in the military and as a civilian, he has been an inspiration to many. His Navy decorations include the Silver Star, 2 Legions of Merit, the Bronze Star, 9 Combat Air Medals, and 2 Purple Hearts. He has appeared in numerous publications and documentary films, including the Discovery Channel's Emmy Award-winning Vietnam POWs, Stories of Survival, and public television's Return with Honor. He was inducted into the Virginia Aviation Hall of Fame in 2005, and a replica of his A-4 Skyhawk is on display in the Virginia Aviation Museum. Phyllis passed away in 2014, but her dedicated service to the men and women of America's military will be remembered by future generations. Residing in Richmond, Virginia, Paul has 2 sons, Jamie and Jeff, and 4 grandchildren. In recognition of his inspirational service to our nation and compassionate leadership, the United States Navy Memorial presents the 2019 Lone Sailor Award to Paul Edward Galanti.